David Holt with National Comfort Institute, and I'd like to just let you all know that we're right there with what they're saying, guys. We want to be there for you. We want to help you as you transition through this crazy time that we're in right now to understand ways to identify problems quickly and efficiently that you can solve for your customers to actually help them enjoy a much more comfortable and efficient home. And I noticed Lori Foreman, I'm going to highlight something she just texted in here, said this is an excellent time to reach our customers. We've called and offered to do shopping and such for our elderly customers. I mean, how cool is that? So start looking at opportunities to help people in ways that you may not have ever considered before. This is the time. This is the time for us as a team of professionals in the service industry to step up to the plate and hit some home runs. Right, so as you think about what you can do to help your brothers, your sisters, obviously first and foremost you need to protect yourself. So Ben, if you could flip over to the next slide. Safety is a huge opportunity for us right now. We need to focus on safety. You know, at NCI we focus on advanced diagnostics and skills to help you identify what goes on technically within the HVAC systems that you work on, but you also need to think about your people. As owners and managers, those of you that are on this call, your responsibility first and foremost is to make sure that your employees work in a safe environment. Well, your customers, your customers are also looking forward to you working in a safe environment. So when we think about the technical side of our business, gas leaks, carbon monoxide, electrical hazards, condensate management, things like that all fall into the safety category. We're professionals. We know how to do this stuff. We've got to be able to do it on a consistent basis. And now more than ever, you need to differentiate yourself from all others and really drive the importance of safety. So as we're running calls, we want to make sure that we exercise proper social distancing as we're working with our customers. We need to make sure that we understand what's important to them. We need to look for opportunities to solve potential problems. As Jennifer said, people are spending more time in their homes now. Well, before, what might have been a minor nuisance is a major catastrophe now. So think about carbon monoxide. You know, we think about COVID-19 right now. Can't really see it. We can see the impacts. Can't really see carbon monoxide. Can't taste it, can't smell it, but it is poisonous, right? As professionals in our industry, we can identify if there is colorless, odorless, poisonous gas in the room, and we can also identify how to resolve that issue. Certainly from a comfort standpoint, as people are living in their homes right now more and more, and as we're working from our homes more and more, we are going to recognize those opportunities to improve the comfort of our structures. So we want to make sure the humidity, the temperature, even the sound. I mean, if you got a really loud and noisy system, I remember back in the day when we were running my dad's business, my brother used to say, we need to come up with a remote control for the TV that has a button on it that air conditioner's on or air conditioner's off. So it automatically turns it up when the air conditioner comes on. It's like, doesn't that seem wrong? You know, don't we have the opportunity to adjust the noise level of a person's system? The answer is yes, we do, right? So sound, drafts, particles floating around in the air, the VOCs, the volatile organic compounds, carbon dioxide, all these things go into people's comfort and also their health as we talk through this. And then energy. When we're moving sensible and latent heat and spending people's utilities, right, spending their power bills, it really is incumbent upon us as a professional to make sure that we, as professionals, focus on these three important parts. If you want more information, we've got a website. And this is actually geared towards consumers. You might even want to look at it yourself to see what we're talking about. But myhomecomfort.org has a whole bunch of little resources on there to help educate you and your customers about living in a safer, healthier, more comfortable, and an energy efficient area. If you have questions along the way, we've got a coaching email address, coaching@ncihvac.com, or feel free to call our toll-free number, 800-633-7058, and we'll be happy to help you out.